Healing is the children's bread, is what Jesus said. It belongs to you. It's already accomplished. It's not based on your holiness, on your goodness, whether you fasted and prayed and done all of the right things. It's already on the inside of you. The only thing you got to do to release it is renew this mind.